Hey, Bloodborne. I'm Super Machin with Machin Gaming, and we're gonna get started today. This is my first time ever playing Bloodborne. Notice that I have no save data, so we'll see how this goes as we start. Play with a little bit brighter since my TV's not super bright, and it's hard to see sometimes. So we're gonna get started like that. I like my camera a little sensitive. The controller vibration on.
Oh, yeah. Hey.
Well, we've come to the right place. Yharnam is the home of Bloodborne's mystery. You need only unravel its mystery.
Okay. Yeah. Let's stick with Young. Origin. Waste of skin. Should have been here. That's funny. Let's do that, because that way it's gonna be extra hard. That'd be fun. Yeah, let's do it. You don't want to see me succeed at this game. No. That should be good. Form emphasis. Yeah. Okay. Facial hair. Do. Yeah. Looks dark brown. Cool. Brow. The hair styles in this game are awful. I like that one. Alright. There we go. Sure, because I noticed that. Don't care. Tattoos! Let's add some tattoos. Glasses? Oh yeah. Let's go with the steampunk goggles. Yeah. I like it. Alright. Voice. All right. Yeah. Finish. All right. Let's get started. Loading, loading, loading. I am always loading.
Good.
Is it? I'm not worrying. No worries.
Whatever happens, you may think it all clear.
You mean it's not? Oh shit. What is that? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Stay away from me. No. 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 Yeah. Yeah, that's what you get. That's what you get. Get out of here. Mother licker. Acting like you can come kill me. Oh no. What are you? You go away too. Oh. Oh. No. 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 No.
You found yourself a hunter.
I'm not a hunter. Didn't you read my background? There's no reason why I should be here. Did you not even see what I said? Come on. What am I doing? Scratching my butt? Yeah, scratch that butt. Scratch that butt. It feels so good. Duh, duh, duh. It feels so good. Enough of this shenanigans. I don't even have a sword equipped and he's... Alright. There's roll. Punch. Strong punch. Inspect. Oh, X. Seek pale blood to transcend the hunt. I like my clothes. This game's legit. Break the books. Nobody cares about reading. Ha ha! Son! Okay. Virtual environments. Sorry. Too much fun. I'm actually not sorry at all. What do you mean it doesn't open from this side? What a hobo. Okay. Okay. Okay, that's enough. Sorry. Let's get forward. This door opens. Yeah! I like how I have, what's it called? Suspenders, but they're around my legs instead of my shoulders. It's like, dude, you got suspenders. No, really? I know how to attack! Telling me what to do! I figured that out already. Cool. I can lock on targets. Awesome sauce. So, I've played Dark Souls, but I've not played Bloodborne yet. So we'll see how this little fun time goes. And of course I'll be streaming my whole way through this game, so you can see me suck at life and hate myself. Uh-oh. What's up, bro? What's up? Don't mind me. Ah! Oh, God. Haha, you're trapped on the table. Ooh! What's up, bro? Oh, gosh. Ow! Ah, no! I'm dead. Yeah, I see that. Thanks for telling me. I almost killed him. How am I supposed to kill this bro without a weapon? A trick weapon typically used for... I didn't even get to read it. Thanks, game. Oh, I was supposed to die. Thanks. Didn't know that. Okay, then. Purchase items? Well, I don't have any blood echoes, so I can't. Oh. I don't like dolls. Trick weapon. Maybe a firearm. Okay. Let's see, a pistol or a blunderbuss? Pistol. Cleaver. Hunter axe. Let's go for cleaver. Apparently, I accidentally disconnected from the companion app. I'm using that for comments, so if anyone comments, I can see it on my companion app. So, yeah. Anywho, any more? Yeah. Got a weapon now. Haha. Cool. This is how I run. Emergency quicksilver bullet replenishment. That's not what it meant. Still scratching my butt. Haha. What you want? Transform weapon? Transforming attack? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Time in which attacking the enemy in return will restore certain. Neato! Cool. Alright. Well, let's move on. What? What do you mean, close? Graves. Oh. Let's go. Thanks. True equipment is typically church members on the other side and usually handled silver sword on the other side of giant stone weapon. Oh, okay. Cool. So that's silver. It doesn't make sense. Neato! Haha! Yeah, I know how to attack, bro. Oh, I'm back here. Let's do this. Hey, bro! What's up? What's up? Ow. Okay, well. Okay. Can't believe that just happened. After I did so good the first time, let's do this. Let's fight quick ways. Booyah! What now? What now? Now what? Uh-huh. That's what I thought. Yeah. Think you're better than me? Yeah. After I did so good the first time. Sucks, dude. Alright. Blood vial. Okay. Quicksilver bullets. Yeah. Can't go that way. Okay, so I guess this is where we go. Open the gate. Central Yharnam. Closed by device, okay. Oh sh- Hey! How's it going? You like bullets? Yeah! Operate device. Whoa! Oh, a ladder. Cool. Well, I wanna explore out here first. Hi! How's it going? Give me all your blood echoes. Can't go through the door. Okay. Whoa. Cool, yo. Uses up a lot of stamina, but that's cool. I wonder... Alright, well let's go up the ladder. Whoa. What is that? What is that? What was that? Lantern! Yeah. It's just like the fires, except they can transport you now, which is cool. Cool. Can't open the gate. Fine. Be that way. Let's go forward. Pebble? Really? Okay. Come on, bro! Really? Really? Where's the guard button in the game? I guess there is no guard button. I know I'm probably not doing it right by using up my ammo so early. Hey, bro. Nothing. Oh, ow. Get out of here. Who do you think you are? Yeah. 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 What now, son? What a thought. Ow! How dare you? Dick. Came out of nowhere and tried to kill me. Ow. Stop it. Oh, you just met him. Ow! God. Jerks. Sneaking out from behind shit. Gonna hit me. Can I go this through the gate? No. Whoa, where? 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 What? I wanna know where this noise is coming from. Someone better tell me. Good. Thanks. All right. Yeah. Ow. Stop shooting at me. That's what you get for shooting me, son. Yeah. Ow. What a jerk. You were there the whole time. Welcome back. Let's go party again. Party in Yharnam, and none of you are invited. What are you? No thanks. Let's go collect my stuff first, then we'll think about fighting that bro. Knock. Well, thanks. Blood vials. Yeah. Whoa. Is he shooting at me again? I don't know if somebody down here is. Well, let's go. You want a party? Let's party. Hey, I heard you guys like to party. So I heard you guys like to party. Let's party! It's Burning Man, right? That's what's going on. Ow. Ow. God. Just stop it. Get away from the gate. Something bad's gonna come out of there. Oh ho! You missed. Oh, you missed again. Yeah. What a thought. Oh, okay. Quicksilver bullet, which needed. Huh. Okay. What? Well then. You stay over there, bro. Thanks. Thanks. I appreciate it. I appreciate your sympathies. The monster over there doesn't seem happy. I'd rather not bother him. I don't think he wants to party. Do you guys think he wants to party? I don't think so. So, we're gonna try and avoid him. Can't go through there. What about up here? Hey, it's a doge! Ow! Mean doge. Mean doge. Cool. No! Ow! God. That sucked. All right. Dang it. Hey, bro. Bloodborne seems to be more about getting around your enemies than block, dodge, block, hit, block, hit, block, hit. Aha! Haha! That's what I thought. I should fight with it open more often. It's doing a lot more damage, obviously. And I'm doing better. So. How did I not see you? Howdy. Ouch. I forgot you were there. No. Dang it. Yeah. Come get me. Fine, I'll trot along, jerk. Gotta play smart. Burn! Burn! Got blood echoes for days. Alright, let's go retrieve my... I think I can retrieve my blood echoes over here. I don't know. Ow! No! Why you gotta be a player hater? Alright. Hiya! Die, die, die! Blood vial. Whoop, whoop. Quicksilver bullets. Yeah. Alright. Oh! Oh god. Eat Molotov. Well, that didn't work. Eat Molotov. Still didn't work. Eat bullet! Haha! 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 That's some range. Come at me, bro! Haha! No! Jerk! Jerk, jerk, jerk. Jerky jerk, jerky jerk. Ugh. Okay, sacrifice too much speed there. I got it. No, sir. Not nice. Haha. Boom. That was nice. Alright. We used up all of my Molotovs. Ouch. How's it going? Yeah. Not what to do. Alright. Kill that, bro. Give me more quicksilver bullets. Cool. cool, cool, cool. Let me. Come to me. Come at me, bro. Yeah. Ouch. Who's next? Ah! I didn't see you come up here. Yeah. Alright. Now who? Okay. Bring it on, guys. Let's come down here, fight him on level ground. Aw, yeah. Let's do this. Come at me. Well then. Ouch. Stop shooting me. See how you like it. Crap. No! No! Why? Why do you do this to me? Ugh. I'm gonna get it this time. I got it this time. I do. I promise. Promise. That's what I thought. If only I could crouch, I would teabag your face. Out of bullets. Darn. I knew that. Who's next? Ouch. Blood vial. That's good. Bring it on. Oh gosh. Running low. Why am I even doing this to myself repeatedly? Yes. I'm not cursed, you are. Ha ha! Yeah! Yeah! Okay. Bring it on. Ouch. Yes. No burn. No burning. Only Trogdor burninates. Trogdor! Yeah. That's about all we're gonna do. Wow, there's a lot of you. I keep forgetting how many of you there are. Hey guys. Hey. Hey, can I join the party? Hey. Ah! Yeah. Okay. Well, this is not going to be good for me. Hey, howdy. Come on. Huh? Hi there. How's it going? Haha. Hehe. Huh. Stupid dog. That's hilarious. That was so funny. Can't believe that just happened. Yeah, I'm just gonna chill here. Stay away from you guys. Ah, fine. Thanks. Probably gonna chase me after I come up here and fight these guys again. I have no potions. Come on, poopy puppy. Let's go back to my lantern and see if I can go buy something. Yeah. Got nothing in my butt, but I must scratch it. For it itches so. Alright. Up the stairs. Around the corner. Yes. These are the guys that sell stuffs. Purchase items. Yeah. Well, they have armor. Well, I'll have to go refill. Okay. Let's go. Creepy doll. Very creepy doll. Central Yharnam. Let's go. Got this business. I know all of those guys are going to be back, but now, now we're prepared again. Yeah, that was a complete waste of money. Oh well. That's awesome. I like the trick weapons. It's pretty cool. Let's go! You got nothing on me. How about you? Can't step to me. How about you? You can't step to me. And you guys? You can't step to me. Yeah. You're not sorry. More ammo. Ouch. Bring it on. Bring it on. Bring it on. And its subsequent movie, Bring It On Again. Making me use my potions. Yo, dog, you dead. Come at me, bros. Easy. Come on. Come on. I'll punch you to death. Nah. Death. Ouch. Death comes swiftly to those who come to me. I thought I told you. Yeah, gaze upon my victims. And another! Ouch. Add another to the pile. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Bring it. Nice. Can still do the jump. He's not coming after me yet. Seems like we're nearing boss zone. Oh no. I don't know if I'm ready. I don't think I'm ready. My anus is not prepared. I don't know if I want to go down here. I don't think I do. I really don't think I want to go down here. Oh, hey. There's a ladder. Hopefully it leads all the way up. Yeah, I don't want to go down here yet. Not that bro over there is not sexy. Ascend! Okay. Okay. Yes. Yes. There we go. Cool. Is there a way to like kick a ladder down or something? Fear me and my great trick weapon. Ow. Jerk. That hurt. What's over here? Nice. Didn't even see you dropped it. Oh hey, look. More items I didn't see that people dropped. Yeah, yeah. All right. Here's that sexy mofo over here. He's not against the door anymore. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? He's not banging on the door. So then where'd he go? I don't know, but I'm pillaging the corpses. Yeah. Oh shit, there he is. That's what I thought, mother licker. Yes. I am the almighty. Fear me, am I mighty Molotov cocktails. You'd think there'd be a lantern around here somewhere, but I guess not. All right, let's go. Hey, bro. How's it going? Ouch. 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 No! God darn it. Can't believe I just let that happen. Drop anything? Guess not. You're dead. Blood vial. Ouch. Come on. Come at me. Ouch. Hmm. Ouch. Oh, I know how I can kill you. I do. I know how I can kill him. I'll lead him out again here in a second. Okay. Yes. These guys are dirt bags. Teenage dirt bag, baby. No! 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 Ugh. Hate my life. Dying a lot. At the very beginning of the game. I am ashamed. Bring it on! It's already been brought! Making me waste all my potions! You jerks! Come join the corpses. Got nothing on me. goes next. Apparently these two are. Who's next on the chopping block? This dude. Now who wants to die? Better not be alive still. Bring it on. That's what I thought. You too. Come to me. Come on. Look at all your friends. Ow. No! Dang it. Come to me. Jerk. Yeah. Blood Echoes returned. Come to me. Join the bodies of your friends. God, I'm really sucking this one up. I should go and buy armor. And I'll probably stop there. Because I've been playing for an hour and I've gotten nowhere. Yeah, I can rhyme sometimes. Oh yeah. Look at me in my suspenders. I look so cool. Back to the lantern. Where can I level up? That's the question. Can I level up in here? That's creepy. Nah. God, the doll's creepy. Okay. Well, let me look at the stuff that I have. Black Hood. Foreign Guard, 60. Okay, so my armor rating is 60 on my garb. What's the armor rating at the shop? Okay. 110. Let's see what we can do from here. Ugh, much better. I look cooler too. I know I need items too, but I'll buy some of those as I'm just gonna keep going back and forth for a little bit. So actually what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna end this here. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope you've enjoyed my first little bit of Bloodborne. Next time I should have new armor because I'm just gonna sit here and upgrade my armor and or not upgrade my armor but buy the new armor, and I'm going to also go and didn't even mean to go there. I'm also gonna go through and restock up for the next portion. So thank you so much for joining me. This has been Super Machin playing Bloodborne. Hope you guys will join me next time. Again, thank you very much. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to Machin Gaming on YouTube. Thank you so much. This is Super Machin signing off. Peace out.